Fastgen has already had its own technologies integrated in its own cars. The third one is the environmental trend. So EV are environment friendly, as I said earlier, like Fastgen is currently working on it. Lastly, we found political trends. So it tends to be helpful if the government can sponsor a company. So since 2008, when the Luxgen company was found, the government in Taiwan started to fund Luxgen $1 billion each year, which is about $33 million each year, and will continue to do so. On top of that, in 2012, Luxgen won the bid and became the Taiwanese government's selection of